how to thread your tape head. Move the optimizing arm and load your tape. Run the tape over the optimizing arm. Make sure that the sticky side is facing up. After that, run your tape behind the brass rollers. Then run the tape between the black roller and the teeth and pull. Next up, while holding the tape end, run the tape over the black roller across from the brass roller. Finally, cut the excess tape. Then you're all set. Your tape head is ready to go.